female, cross arm, hold the wrist, pull down. Elbow near with his ear. Okay, my second hand goes under his arm, hold my wrist. Now go the details. Some people, they go right here, start to try to make their opponents a tap. Look how long it's gonna take, or he's probably won't tap. The detail is, always bring his elbow lower. Try to like get your elbow and touch your own knee. Once touching your knee, you're gonna keep his wrist down and lift his tap. You hold, push, down, lock it up. Again, bring it down. Keep his wrist on the floor, raising his elbow. He taps really quick. Got it?